I'm Rajiim Gross, and this is my movie review on Sorority Row. So I'm here at the AMC at the Newport on the Levee, and I just got out of watching Sorority Row, courtesy of WKRP-TV and Zipsy. So, Sorority Row. This was a rated R film that basically, in my opinion, took the ideas from I Know What You Did Last Summer and made it into its own film.
It's a body. Do we wrap it in the blanket as is, or do we chop it into little pieces first?
All right, everybody spread out and find sharp rocks to dismember the body with.
How long are you gonna keep this going?
What the hell did you do?
She wasn't dead!
I'm dead!
As happy as this day is, one of our sisters is still missing. To Megan, we love and miss you.
Oh my God. It's a prank. It's the only explanation.
Hello?
I have one, guys. Megan came back from the dead. Now she wants to kill us.
Megan?
She's wearing a hooded gown.
Half the Greek system is in hooded graduation gowns right now.
It's not Megan.
She is rotting in a mine shaft.
We all deserve to die.
This film is a... Well, it's a suspense thriller. It's not really a slasher or, well, let me take that back. It's not really a horror film. It is a slasher film. There's a lot of that goes on in this film, okay? Now, you see a little blood, you see a little T, you see a little A, but you don't see any sex that actually takes place in this. What you do see are a lot of people getting killed very quickly. I'm here with another moviegoer. Sir, what's your name?
Nick Ramos.
Nick Ramos. Where are you from?
Kentucky.
He's from good old Kentucky, right here where we saw the movie. So, anyhow, we just saw Sorority Row, and what did you think of the film?
It falls into that category with the rest of the old
slasher
90s,
films.
Later 90s, mid turn of the century slasher films, but it had a life.
Personally, I thought it was a rip-off of I Know What You Did Last Summer. What do you think?
Definitely. In that vein, but I think it did a little more justice to itself.
Well, the comedy certainly helped, I think. What do you think?
Yeah. Even though the girls got a little annoying.
Yeah, they did get a little bit annoying. But, so, in this particular film, would you say there was a lot more gore? Would you say that, you know, it was gory enough? What would you say about the film in that sense?
About mid-level gore. It wasn't anything like The Descent.
Okay. So, there was a little bit of blood. There was a lot of nudity, but there wasn't any sex. So, you were cool with that?
Yeah, that's fine.
All right, well, that's cool. Well, Nick Ramos from Kentucky, thank you for your opinion.
Sure.
Hope to see you again at the movies.
Yep.
Carrie Fisher's in this film. Rumor Willis, who's the daughter of Bruce Willis, and Demi Moore's in this film. And Jamie Chung and several other people are also in this film. So, basically, you come, you watch, you sit down for approximately 90 minutes, and you see a lot of cut/cut/ ah, and more cut/. Now, this is one of those whodunit twist of plots that basically have you thinking, okay, I know who did it. But do you? I thought I knew who did it, but I was wrong. Of course, I had my suspects, but, you know, by the time I figured it out, it was too late. They had already revealed who the bad guy was. Let me just put it this way. The bad guy is not the person that you suspect is the bad guy. I did see a lot of parallels between this and I Know What You Did Last Summer. And I know it's kind of hard to make a horror movie and have it be completely original. But, you know, the movie essentially starts out exactly the same. And this, I can't help but say, you've seen the movie I Know What You Did Last Summer. You know what happens in the first 5 minutes, and, well, pretty much it's a straight rip of that particular scene. What are we gonna do? Look what happened. Yada, 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 yada. To me, that was boring.
I'm not gonna let this ruin our lives. If we all stick to the same story, no one will ever know.
Definitely gonna give this one a B. Give it a B because the film was a good film. Originally, you know, or the originality, it wasn't really that original. It's been done before. But I do want to give it pluses for the fact that, you know, it took a storyline and shaped it up a little bit and made it its own. So, good for you guys. B plus on this one. For CNN's I Report, I'm Rajiim.